You never stop needing to be touched and hugged.
Hugging is healthy. It relieves tension, combats depression, reduces stress. It has no unpleasant side effects. Hugging is a miracle drug. I'm lonely. I'm lonely, but I don't dare say so. My friends and relatives, fret enough as it is, they don't want me to live alone. They keep saying, "Aren't you lonely?" And I keep saying, "No, because I'm not lonely the way they mean. I'm lonely for the people who were and are not now. I'm lonely for one person most of all. I'm lonely for the way things were. When the children were little and depended on me, I miss their need. I miss being at the center of life instead of out here on the edge. Going to live with one of the children, going into a home, is no answer for my kind of loneliness. But you, oh Lord, are. I like being older because I can do what I want whenever I want.
Movies are cheaper.
My husband is all mine. No more competition from the job.
My kids treasure me lately.
No more deadlines to meet.
Oh, I walk briskly along feeling young and happy. And suddenly I see my reflection in a store window. And I stop and I look and stare. And I think, who is that old lady staring at me?
I find in retrospect that I spent a lot of time doing meaningless things for people I didn't really like, for organizations I didn't really believe in.
I can't get pregnant anymore.
I sometimes imagine what my own funeral will be like. All my friends coming to tell my widow what a wonderful person I was. Too bad I won't be there to appreciate it.
I'm not afraid to die. Life is a stage. We have our inches and our edges. I have accepted this journey, but I pray that I will leave without lingering. I don't regret growing old. Growing old is a privilege many will never see. I've had a good life, and when the Lord takes me, I'm ready to go through those pearly gates. A time to be born and a time to die. A time to grow old and a time to become wonderful. We were young, but now we are wonderful. Yeah.